Hello, vinyl community. Bradley here. Do you know what today is? It's Friday. At least in Ohio. I'm going to show three albums today. Basically, they're more or less rebuys of of CDs that I had in the past. Although one was a DVD, which I'll tell you about. I listen to vinyl anymore, so I might as well get it on vinyl. So the first album is, when was this released? 94 or something? I've always liked this group. Weezer, the Blue Album. The first album. Fantastic album. There's not a bad song on this album. They're all really good. Of course, Buddy Holly, that song's on there. The Sweater Song, Say It Ain't So, on and on. My favorite song is the last one, Only in Dreams, which is a longer, kind of like a droning song, but I really like, there's a build up, a climax towards the end that sounds fantastic. So, Weezer. The second album I have, I bought this originally, it was a DVD. They did not have a CD or LP. Of this. It is the Ben Folds 5, the complete sessions at West 54th in New York. This was recorded, I believe, in 97, I'm thinking. I think it was a PBS series, sessions at the West 54th. Which at the time, I don't know if my PBS station carried that show or not. I really don't remember it. But anyhow, Ben Folds 5, which if you know anything about Ben Folds 5, there were three members. So, something you might want to keep in mind. Ben Folds on piano, I think Darren Jesse on drums, and I forget the bass player's name. Robert Sledge, I think. Anyhow, this has got really super liner notes. Now this particular, I think they have, in the last year, I think they've released this twice. The first time, if I remember right, it was on blue vinyl. Maybe. I don't know. Now, this particular one is it's a Barnes & Noble exclusive. So they made 500 copies, and they're on white albums. And this is a double album set. I believe, if I remember correctly, I believe all these songs were on the original DVD, which goes by the same name. It's got songs from the first few albums. If you're not familiar with Ben Folds, you might know Brick. That was kind of like a slow song he had. Fantastic live performance by the Ben Folds 5. So if you like Ben Folds, I would definitely pick this up. A lot of times anymore, I just maybe I don't want to stick the DVD in, you know, but this way I can play the album, so that's really good. Now this next album, It's definitely different. I've always liked Ben Queller. Now, this was his last release, which I believe it was, what was it, 2012? Apparently 2012. He has not released anything for 6 years. I originally bought this on CD. And at the time, I think I do remember they were selling an LP, which included the CD. But at the time, this was before I started getting back into vinyl. So I wasn't playing vinyl. So I thought, well, I'll just buy the CD. Anyhow, the packaging on this album is probably some of the best I've ever seen. I mean, it's definitely different. The name of the album is called Go Fly a Kite. Now this, it's a single album. I will unfold it. Go. Fly. A. Kite. Now, I am not going to do it, but you can actually build a little box out of this album. If I can get it here. Which I've showed the CD version, it's a lot smaller. All that folds out into this box, and I believe it's fluorescent colors. So if you have a black light, which I don't, I haven't had a black light in 40 years. I did buy a lava lamp last year. But this is really cool. So it opens in this huge box. I'll kind of temporarily fold it back together, which it's a very, very thick because all these things fold. The album itself is when I pulled it out for the first time, and you may be able to tell that. See those marks on there, and there's some on the other side, and I thought, boy, that is scuffed to hell, nasty. But then I investigated on the internet, on the Google machine, and they explained that I think this was supposed to be a marble, which I think they fell quite a bit short of the marbling on this. But if that's the only thing bad, then it's worth it. Also included with this is, and this is nice, they include the CD. So you get the album and the CD. The album and CD sound a lot different. Of course, the CD, you know, it's really crisp, very crisp and clear, where the vinyl is a little more warm and laid back. Now, I prefer the vinyl. It's much more soothing to my ears. And like I said, the packaging in this was really good. And it also comes with an instruction manual for an album. What he does, he's got the chords, guitar chords to all these songs, and it's all the chords. He has a reference chart. For example, the first song is Mean to Me. It has the it tells you what key the root chord is in, tells you the time signature and the beats per minute. It's got all the chords. Now the white is verses, the red is the chorus, so verse, chorus, verse, chorus, and the blue is, the blue stands for solo or musical diversion. And for example, on another one of these songs, they have yellow. Now the yellow is a bridge in the song. So I've never seen anybody do this before. So you get an LP, a CD, and basically the music book. It's got all the lyrics. It's got the guitar chords. It does not have the melody line, but it's got all the guitar chords. Tells you the beats per minute, the time signature, 6/8, 5/8 at 80 beats per minute in the key of A minor, and all the chords. So then towards the end, tells you how to, instructions on how to build the, what is it called, diorama. I don't know if that stands for the box or if that's the actual name of the company. I'm not really sure. But pretty wild. And this was on, Ben Queller was on ATO Records for several years, at least 10 years probably. Probably released 4 or 5 albums. And he left, and so this is his own label. It's called Noise Records. So, like I said, this package is pretty wild. Makes it kind of unhandy to get the album out because you got to unfold all these, all those. So, anyhow, I guess that's, what I have to show today. Like I said, these are, repurchases of albums I had on vinyl, or the Ben Folds, they had it on DVD, which I have the DVD. So, and I think they might have, whatever, they cleaned up the recording if it needed it and anything like that. So that's it for today. I'm just kind of watching it snow outside in here in Ohio. It's probably not an inch, but probably half an inch. The ground is covered. So that's it for today. I'll see you folks later. See ya.